Kris.
Huh? Now where am I? Back in Station Square, I see. What's going on here anyway?
No trains are currently in service.
Holy crap, Eggman walking.
Hey, it's Dr. Eggman. What's he got there? It's gotta be a part of the Master Emerald. Hold on, come back here. Eggman, give me back the Master Emerald.
Knuckles! Oh, this isn't what you're after!
You're right.
That's okay, though. I can use you as a guinea pig to test it. Chaos! Chaos!
Chaos? It's that creature again. The same one I saw on my island. He was there when the Master Emerald shattered. I'm sure of it. He saved me the trouble of looking for him. Now I'll get him good.
Way to go, Chaos!
It's midnight.
Changing shape won't scare me.
Yeah, I should be asleep. You don't have to worry about anyone interrupting us.
Fine, yep. Give it your best shot.
Is that there all you go. Got?
Yep.
Bah, so what if you won this time? You have yet to see the true powers of chaos.
Yeah, yeah. That still doesn't faze me. You hear?
I know something that might. It's about Sonic.
What? What about Sonic?
He's after the pieces of the Master Emerald, too!
What do you mean?
You're not the only one on a wire goose chase, idiot! Why should I ruin your surprise?
I wonder what what he meant by that. I'd better find Sonic. I wonder why Sonic is after the Master Emerald. I'd better work fast and get to the bottom of this.
That should be it. Wait, I think you gotta fight Sonic.
I went over there.
What was the level? We have 3 levels done too. How many levels?
We've only done 2 episodes or 2 levels. Provided, you know, take us another half hour.
Yep.
I'm gonna get power up.
The train headed.
Wasn't there something shiny in the cave?
Yep. Oh, right. Eye of a cookie.
As the shovel blows.
You've got the shovel claw. Now you can dig through dirt and stone. Press the jump and action buttons simultaneously.
Okay.
Beginning of Knuckles.
You Blackles.
Blackles, yeah. There it is. Hold X and press A.
Look at that.
It's the detonator for the monkey. I didn't care, so the other one can destroy it. So hold X and then A to dig. Is there any... At the time, you have a button just for dig. Off to Red Mountain.
Emeralds are sometimes found underground. Try digging for them.
Thank you.
way.
Oh, that was easy. There we go.
Good enough.
Like Blue Red Mountain's more forgiving than Casinopolis.
Yep.
So that's three levels, two to go.
Wait, did you do Red Mountain again? Sorry.
I already did that.
Oh, I go to...
Oh yeah, you gotta go fight Sonic and Tails. Sonic, yeah.
Then... we go through the jungle?
I think so. As we have to find the keys.
Yep.
Searching the jungle.
So, this is faster than we thought. We're almost done.
Don't forget, we got that jungle search.
Yep.
All those keys that are buried in
the
middle.
The train headed for Station
not
Square.
Not over there. In that grassy area behind me.
Getting there. Right here?
Yeah, no.
Here. Oh, right here.
There's Sonic! Eggman was right. What's that in his hand? It looks like a piece of the Master Emerald. He has no right to have that.
Hey, Knuckles! Whoa! What do you think you're doing?
All right. Put him up. Hand over the emerald now.
That's not gonna happen, buddy.
All right, I got you covered. Yeah, he's busy on his computer with something, so.
Oh no!
Enjoy Sonic saying, "Oh no."
Oh no!
Wow, I'm getting my ass kicked, actually. This is an actual battle.
Yay! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, jeez! Oh no, the Chaos Emerald!
I thought I didn't know who's fighting. Yeah, Sonic said it now.
Eggman, what's he doing here?
Uh-oh. Ha,
that's all there is to it. You guys are too easy.
That's a Chaos Emerald.
First come, first serve, they say. And you serve me too well for your own good.
You can't get away with this. Knuckles, did you let him trick you again?
Like you weren't.
Smooth move, Knucklehead.
I've got four emeralds now. Here, Chaos. Come hear my complaint.
Now look what he is!
No problem. I'll make him eat dirt.
In the battle with chaos. Yeah, I forgot. Knuckles actually faces all three forms of chaos. This is actually the last battle with chaos for. The thing I don't really like about it is just that they reuse these boss battles just for padding. It would have been nice if there were more, or at least if you were fighting these guys, they at least were unique to the character's game and style.
Is that all you got?